One of Kentucky's highest performing school districts is apologizing after receiving a failing grade from the state. They say it's an administrative error. Not on Your Side's Tamika Artist has reaction to the mix-up and talked to the superintendent about what exactly went wrong.
Those new standards were introduced to all Kentucky schools for the first time this year. And just like anything that is brand new, much of it is based on trial, and unfortunately, sometimes there's error.
A handful of students is all that was needed to bring down the test scores for all 600 plus students at Beechwood Elementary. The new state accountability system lumps students into subgroups based on things like race, gender, and even past performance. Two students being mislabeled led to the school incorrectly being categorized as TSI, or targeted school improvement, meaning one or more groups performed as poorly as the bottom 10% of all schools in the Commonwealth at the same grade level. Superintendent Dr. Mike Stacy wrote a letter to moms and dads apologizing for the mistake.
At the end of the day, we have to take that accountability and make sure that we double and triple check every student in those early phases. And we did. We just didn't go in and look at every individual kid.
Calls to Kentucky's Department of Education weren't immediately returned. Some of these Beechmont seniors were surprised to hear of the initial dismal reports. Ava Hudson came here for the sole purpose of getting a better education.
I know their standards. I know that we've always been excellent in our academic field. And I was really glad to hear that it was a mistake.
Dr. Staley says in the future he'd like to see these standards based on larger groups of students rather than small subgroups that can throw off the entire score. He says that he estimates about a third of all schools in the Commonwealth will receive failing grades as a result of these new tests. Tamika Artis, 9 on Your Side.